No limit in the sky that I won't fly for ya. No matter of tears in my eyes that I won't cry for ya. Oh no, with every breath that I take, I want you to share that air with me. There's no promise that I won't keep. I'll climb a mountain that's none too steep.
You know what? Let's review.
Review.
Let's do.
Thank you.
I hope we rhyme like this the whole way through.
I hope so too.
Yoo-hoo! So, let's start with the fact that the wedding was a total bust.
It was?
It was.
It's just that going didn't pay off quite like we discussed.
Discussed? You mustn't think that going to a wedding to support your friends would have any sort of self-serving ends.
I don't. But how about more than just hello?
Yeah, something's iffy. Glad you're with me. That the state of things is icky.
Is there something here we're missing?
Maybe.
No!
I mean, you know that we've gone through all of this before.
Before?
Before it helped you make the proper choice of wedding over your...
Spare me the rest.
Yes, but call back for a film that could have been my break.
Yeah, you could say.
And no one wanted you to go more than that slimy snake.
Who pushed to do the egocentric thing auditioning?
Yeah, that's deceit.
A part of you so hard to chew it, let me bust it, see.
If our goals aligned with this, what would that say?
I feel forsaken. You were saying that we both have lost our way.
But in your face I saw this pain, and so I
made this choice.
And now I have a restless head. In my bed, I'll just feel this way.
What way?
The way a groom might feel if he just watched as his bride ran away.
But you're gay.
I'm saying if I made the right choice, why don't I feel right?
You may not tonight, but in time you might.
I don't know. I think this feeling's here to stay. It is a pity to admit he could have done more than just sitting at that wedding feeling.
Quit reviewing!
Okay.
You can have the toaster and the PC, or even my Timothy Green DVD. I'll let you have the couch and the TV. Hang on to the jacket that you bought for me. I don't really care, you can keep the things we used to share. But what did you do with my heart? What did you do? No more compass, you didn't leave a single butterfly in my stomach. You took my spyglass, no knowing what lies ahead. Took my warmth at night, but left a dent in my bed. I don't really care, you can keep the things we used to share. But what did you do with my heart? What did you do with my heart? Strip me of my pride, that's for the best. But you also deprive me of a full night's rest. So no more dreams where we pull through, and I can't collect my thoughts cause they're still with you. I don't really care, you can keep the things we used to share. But what did you do with my heart? What did you do with my heart? Take it back even though I feel sore. I meant it when I said what's mine is yours. But I need to know now that we're apart. What did you do? I need to know now that we're apart.